but they keep turning them off on the most important part, just cutting it out of the video. So I just wanted to tell you that because I know you guys are wondering, like, when I get to my main point to get cut off. But I wanted to say about the immigrant thing that it is true what they say, but if they did their history and they love to study and they do their homework and they come here and they follow orders, but they still study. They're very smart immigrants because they have to be, because America needs people that's going to be able to take directions and stuff like that. So they're very good at reading and they have to learn to understand. So they are lying when they say that, yeah, Americans told them that, but they study the history and they know the surrender. It's just now they're getting played out by America themselves and they're becoming us. And that's what they didn't think was going to happen. So now they're coming up with a story. My thing is we should all stick together, yeah, but we cannot stick together if you're not going to hold yourselves accountable and the people around you. Hold yourselves accountable.